opportunities for young people. He wrote on Facebook last night, quote, "It's time to build a better chapter of Earle, Arkansas, and I would like to thank all my supporters for stepping up, getting people to the polls. I am truly grateful for you all."